rocks and desert sage, plateau wide and endless, and the sun across the clay. It's a hard wind blowing, so tied down the covered low, move past the gated fences, way out on the open road again. It's 100 miles to Moab, following the power lines. In the distance, lightning flashes. On the highway, the engine whines. Once again, southbound Utah, under a blue and orange sky, where the hills rise in defiance of the winding railway line. That rain looks like a typhoon, 15 miles out, and it casts so great a shadow underneath the mushroom cloud. That water tower's lonely, keeping watch over this ghost town. Mercy rises with the morning, coming late. Down your burden, down. Come and lay your burden down, down.